22 beautiful species of bulbuls are found in India. Andaman bulbul is a rather plain, rotund bulbul endemic to the Andaman Islands. They have a dark forehead, face and throat. Upper parts are greenish, but note the dark olive edges to the wings and the dark tail band. Underparts and tail tips are yellow. Ashi bulbul is a sharply dressed bulbul distributed throughout the Indian subcontinent. They are grey overall with bright yellow-green wing panels, round brown ear patches and a white throat. Dark bushy crest is often raised, giving the bird a messy haired appearance. Black-crested bulbul is a greenish-yellow bulbul with a dark head and crest found throughout the Indian subcontinent. Pale eyes give them a perpetually angry or surprised appearance. They are often found in pairs or small groups. Black-headed bulbul is an olive-yellow bulbul with a black head and unsettling sapphire eyes found in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Himalayas and northeast of India. Broad black band across the tail is especially noticeable when seen from below. Unlike many other bulbuls, they are not particularly vocal, gives occasional chew or chirp notes often while flying. Catcher bulbul, also known as the Indian olive bulbul, is a small drab brownish-green bulbul found in the northeast of India. Face and tail are darker brown, while the vent is rust-colored. Underparts are paler with a tinge of yellow on the throat and belly. They look very similar to olive bulbul, but are smaller and does not overlap in their range. Crested finchbill is a tea green bulbul with a dark grey head and a spiffy erect crest found along the Indochina border and northeast India. Black crested bulbul is structurally somewhat similar but a darker green with an all black head and pale eyes. Flame-throated bulbul, also known as ruby-throated bulbul, is endemic to the Western Ghats of Southwest India and also found in parts of Maharashtra and Goa. They are yellow-colored bulbul with a black head, a bright red throat, and pale eyes. Flavescent bulbul, also known as blitz bulbul, flavescent green bulbul and round-tailed green bulbul are found in the northeast of India. They are brownish yellow in color with a faint white eyebrow and a weakly tufted crest. usually prefers to roam in pairs or small groups. Grey-headed bulbul is a perpetually surprised-looking bulbul. They are a near-threatened species found in southwest India, Goa, and Tamil Nadu. Predominantly, they are olive yellow in color with a grey head, yellow forehead, and silvery rump and tail. Himalayan black bulbul, also known as black bulbul or Asian black bulbul, is found in the Himalayas and eastern India. They are a medium-sized songbird with predominantly dark plumage, a very short crest, and crimson bill and legs. Their head color varies considerably across distribution, ranging from white to dark gray to black. Mountain bulbul is found in Uttarakhand, Himalayas, and northeast of India. True to their name, they are found in the upper reaches of forested hills and mountains. They are olive green overall, with buffy underparts and a streaky grey throat, often found in large flocks, making sharp, loud, repetitive calls. Nicobar bulbul is a plain bulbul with brown upperparts and paler underparts. They are a near-threatened species endemic to the Nicobar Islands. Note their pale, heavy bill and short pale eyebrow. Red-vented bulbul is a dark, sleek, medium-sized bird with a black crest and a white rump, commonly found throughout the Indian subcontinent. The red color under their tail is often difficult to see. Their calls include a variety of chirps and whistles. Red-whiskered bulbul, also known as crested bulbul, is found in the northwest of India, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu. They are brown above and whitish below, with a tall black crest and dark spur on the side of the breast. They have a distinct small red patch on their ear and red undertail coverts. Square-tailed bulbul, also known as black bulbul, South Indian black bulbul, or square-tailed black bulbul, are found in southwest India. They are an elegant dark charcoal grey bulbul with a bright red bill and black crown. They look very similar to Himalayan black bulbul, but have no range overlap. Striated bulbul, also known as striated green bulbul or striped bulbul, is found in northeast India. They are a well-marked bulbul with a bushy crest, looks similar to mountain bulbul but has a bushier and more erect crest. They are olive green above with a pale yellow throat, having extensive white streaks on a dark breast and pale belly. White-browed bulbul is distinguished by the brown face, white eyebrow, white crescent below the eye, dark eye stripe and mustachial stripe. They are found in Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh and South India. Their upper parts are olive grey with whitish underparts. Vent is yellowish and there is some yellow on their chin and mustache. White-cheeked bulbul, also known as Himalayan bulbul, is found in the Himalayas and North India. They are a sharp-looking bulbul with a spiffy mohawk. Note their black face and throat, bright white cheek spot and yellow vent. They are tame and unafraid of people, typically found in pairs or small flocks during the breeding season, but congregates in large flocks at other times. White-eared bulbul are also known as white-cheeked bulbul, found in north and northwest of India. They are a dull grey-brown bulbul with a black head and bright white cheek patch. Note their yellow vent and white tail tip. Calls are brief, pleasant and fluid, giving low raspy chuck as well as mellower call notes. White-throated bulbul is a large bulbul with a wispy, upright crest found in the Himalayas and northeast India. They are rich brown color above with a gray face and have a bright yellow belly. They are loud and gregarious, moving through the lower and middle levels of foothill forests, constantly giving loud nasal babbler-like calls. Yellow-browed bulbul, also known as golden-browed bulbul, is found in Western Ghats of Southwest India, Eastern Ghats and parts of Andhra Pradesh. They are a yellow-green bulbul with a clean face and dark eyes. They inhabit foothills and lower mountain forests, often preferring to moist areas. Yellow-throated bulbul, or also known as yellow-eared bulbul, is a vulnerable species found in parts of Odisha, Eastern Ghats, Western Ghats, and Peninsular India. They are plain, pale brownish in color, found usually in pairs. They prefer only hills with dry rock scrubs and boulders. They are distinguished by their yellow head that contrasts with their whitish underparts.